Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 21st annual Miamisburg Holiday Celebration and Parade. The units leaving the starting areas at 5:30 sharp, and we'll be here in just a few moments. In the meantime, today's events are supported by City of Miamisburg, Mound Amateur Radio Association, American Legion Post 165 and VWF, Grandpa Joe's Candy Shop, Loyal Order Moose Lodge, the Fraternal Order of Eagles, Farmers and Merchants Bank, Miamisburg Merchants Association, Miami Valley Fire District, Miamisburg Police Department. Thank you so much for attending today's parade. The City of Miamisburg wishes you and yours a wonderful holiday season surrounded by family and friends. Don't forget, following the parade, Mayor Michelle Collins will light the tree in Riverfront Park. There are three award categories, which you'll be able to notate by the banners that the parade participants carry in front of them. I'll announce them as well. The winners are recognized by carrying the banner in front. And up first, we have the Miamisburg Police Department bringing the cruiser, leading the way. I want to make sure that we know that we make known how much we appreciate our men and women in blue and everything that they do for us. Thank you, MPD. We also have a banner signifying that this is, in fact, Miamisburg Holiday Celebration Parade, closely followed by the Combined Honor Guard of Miamisburg American Legion, Post 165. Followed by the bus from the American Legion. Following the Legion bus, we have the Grand Marshal of the Parade, Farmers and Merchants Bank. Our Grand Marshal this year, Farmers and Merchants, is celebrating 100 years of service to the Miamisburg area. Farmers and Merchants Bank was founded in 1923 by a small group of Miamisburg businesses professionals whose philosophy was to establish a financial institution to provide basic banking services in a friendly and courteous manner. Its market are the residents and the small businesses who are often ignored by the area's larger banks. That simple philosophy and market remains open 100 years later. Farmers and Merchants is active in the community, and we all look forward to their annual River Blast celebration. Next up, we have the City of Miamisburg City Council, which includes Miamisburg Mayor, Vice Mayor, and other council members. Ms. Michelle Collins, Mayor, Jeff Nestor, Vice Mayor, Steve Beekler, at large, Ryan Colvin, at large, Mike McCabe, City Council 4th Ward, Tom Nichols, City Council 3rd Ward, John Stalder, City Council 1st Ward, Sarah Clark Thacker, City Council 2nd Ward. Closely followed by Miami Valley Fire District, which brought an engine and medic number 53, engine 53 as well. We also appreciate everything that they do for us to keep us safe. Up next, we have Miamisburg Municipal Court, Judge Elise Redditch residing, and they decorated a super special float to celebrate the holidays. Look at all those lights. Coming down the lane now is the Jeannie Moreland Dance Theater. Jeannie Moreland dancers, ages 3 to 18, from the Jeannie Moreland Dance Theater in Springboro. They perform in the areas of ballet, tap, jazz, lyrical dancing, tumbling, and musical theater, and adult yoga classes. They are regional and national competition winners and offer recreational and competitive classes. They perform every year at Miamisburg Springfest. They are also excited to return to the new Riverfront Park this spring. Next, we have America's Best Pageant. Lisa is also currently reigning as Ms. Miami Township and has won the national competition in September. She has been invited to compete for Ms. Elite Ohio. Up next, we have the Germantown Pretzel Festival and AmeriFest Ohio. Mrs. Ohio Ambassador Christy Fox, representing AmeriFest Ohio. Christy's platform is blood clot awareness, as she is a survivor of bilateral pulmonary embolism. Her life's work will be serving the community as a certified ambassador for the National Blood Clot Alliance. Vicky Joe Dance Studio. Vicky Joe Dance Studio has been a local dance studio in Miamisburg for 66 years, teaching dance education since 1958 to ages 3-year-olds to adults. Vicky Joe Dance Studio has enjoyed being a part of the Miamisburg Holiday Parade. They also have competitive teams and a wonderful recreational program. Visit their website, www.vickyjoedancestudio.com, for information about dance class and events. Owner Sierra Rowe grew up dancing at the studio since the age of 3 years old, and they always show out in spades. Thanks for coming, ladies. Say they probably have 50 plus people marching. That's pretty awesome. We got strollers with lights on them, very festive. Some antlers. They're still coming through. Here we have the Miami Valley Communications Council. Miami Valley Communication Council fosters community engagement through PEG Access Television Production. MVCC's television studio facility is open to the public and classes are available. Volunteering with MVCC is a unique way to celebrate our community's history as it is happening. More information is available at mvcc.net. Here we have the Best Like Award, Bumble, Tom Belvo's Jeep. You might remember Bumble from the Christmas movie Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Well, not only can he put a star on top of the Christmas tree, but he is here to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. That Jeep is pretty decked out. Coming up now, we have the Emerson Academy. Emerson Academy is located at 501 Hickory Street and is a charter school sponsored by National Heritage Academies in Dayton, Ohio. Excuse me. The Emerson Marching Aviators are in our fifth year here at the parade. Our bands consist of 15 to 20 beginning band students from 5th to 8th grade. Principal is Ms. Ariane Johnson and Quentin Jordan Sr., the band director. We also have our parent liaison, Mrs. Ramenia Meme Jordan, marching with us as well. Our co-sponsor is Second Chance Christian Center Global Ministries in Dayton, pastored by Ramenia Jordan. Here we have the Children's Performing Arts of Miamisburg. Children's Performing Arts of Miamisburg, CPAM, has been part of the community since 2010, putting on musicals and plays with actors throughout the Miami Valley. Most recently, CPAM produced their largest show with 77 students in Disney's Frozen Junior. CPAM's next production is a Seussified Christmas Carol on December 8th and 9th at Parkview Church. Get more information about the organization, shows, camps, classes, and more at www.cpamburg.com. Children's Performing Arts in Miamisburg is excited to present Seussified Carol. Make sure you check that out. CPAM is the acronym, has been a part of the community since 2010, putting on musicals and plays with actors throughout the Miami Valley. Most recently, CPAM produced their largest show with 77 students in Disney's Frozen Junior. CPAM's next production is a Sousified Christmas Carol on December 8th and 9th at Parkview Church. To get more information about the organization, shows, camps, classes, and everything else involved, www.cpamberg.com. I wonder which carol they sousified. I have to check it out. Find for yourself. Up next, we have the Plaza Theater. The Plaza Theater is a pillar in downtown Miamisburg that offers $5 movie tickets, special events, and hosts a world of other things. If you haven't been to the Plaza, please make sure you check it out. For one, it's hard to get a movie ticket for $5 anymore, and it's way bigger inside than you'd ever think. It's a historical building. It's fantastic. Please check it out. Looks like we got some Ghostbusters. We have Slimer. We have the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. I just wonder if these Ghostbusters are going to catch Stay Puft. You never know. He's roaming wild. Oh, look. We've even got the mobile sirens flaring. Stay Puft better hurry. They're hot on his tail. That's pretty awesome. Still coming through. Oh, Slimer's popping out the top of that Challenger. Slimer Mobile, that's awesome. Look at the light display on that. Pretty cool. Follow us at Cincinnati Ghostbusters. And now that we ain't afraid of no ghosts, next up, it looks like the Ark Church with the Grand Marshal's Award. The Ark Church has been in the Miamisburg community for over 40 years and is a place of safety from the storms of life to those who find their way to us. We are developing a new breed of church for this age in which we are living. We are real, raw, and no nonsense, and they'll help you find your purpose in life. They also invite everyone to join them on Friday evening, December 22nd at 6:30 p.m. for a Christmas candlelight service with special music and a Christmas message to bless your heart. The float is titled Jesus, Light of the World. It has members of the church worship team on it singing Christmas carols and has approximately 5,000 lights on it. It's a lot of lights, Carl. There's the float now. That does look like quite a few lights. All right, up next we have the Miamisburg Lions Club. Miamisburg Lions is a nonprofit club chartered in 1931 and is in their 93rd year, led by Lion President Roger Dixon. The Lions motto is We Serve. The Lions Club has been involved with many community projects over the years. They're actively helping and accepting new membership, not helping, but accepting new membership, I should say. When there is a need, there is a lion. It's a nice float they have in that trailer. Very festive, very cool. All right, coming up now, we have HART, the acronym H-A-R-T that stands for Homeless Animal Rescue Team. The purpose of HART is to rescue homeless animals, saving them from euthanization, abandonment, and abuse. HART places all rescued animals in foster homes versus shelters. All HART animals receive top-notch veterinarian care and all currently needed vaccinations, microchips, and spay or neuter. They are 100% volunteer, no paid staff of any kind. And they got a Batmobile. Couple little chihuahuas in it. That's awesome. We got a train. Oh, there's little dogs in the back too. Very cool, guys. What an awesome organization. Whitman's Bikeway Bike Shop is next. A Jeep truck approximately 10 to 12 foot long, pulling a trailer 12 foot long. Whitman's Bike Shop has a long history in the Miami Valley. They have a large selection of all types of bikes, everything from new, used, BMX, children's, and now the very popular e-bikes. They service all makes and models. Stop in and let their friendly staff take care of all your bicycle needs. If you have any questions regarding bikes or anything, stop in and see Sandy. She's amazing. So there we had some folks walking. They're actually representing Viking Heating and Air, which is at 1003 South Main Street. Any of your HVAC needs, give Viking a call. Here's one of their service trucks coming through, all decked out for the holidays. Very cool, guys. Closely behind Viking, we have the Miamisburg Girl Scouts with a banner that reads, Girl Scout Strong. The Girl Scouts have been bringing fun and cookies since 1912. I'll take some Thin Mints. From Daisy Scouts in kindergarten and first grade to Ambassador Scouts in 11 through 12, new Scouts are always welcome. Their mission is to build Girl Scouts of courage, confidence, and character. Let's make the world a better place, ladies. Thanks for being a part of our parade. I think everybody in this town recognizes this next character jumping in the truck. This is Ron's Pizza Float. You've seen the rest. Now here's the best. Merry Christmas from all of us at Ron's Pizza. Closely behind Ron's is St. Jacob's. St. Jacob Lutheran has been in nearly two dozen of these Miamisburg parades, so that's almost all of them. We have ridden in the daylight under the sun, at nighttime under the moon, in the rain, and even the snow. And it is an honor to represent our city and our church. We serve the community in many ways through our food pantry, the oldest in the city, Blessings in a Bag, our bread ministry, our community day camp, our scouts, and through so much more. Join us for worship at 10:30, pipe organ, and noon for guitars. Some unicycles just passed by. I would be terrified to get on one of those. Please welcome our friends from RTA. The bus featured in this year's Miamisburg Holiday Parade is RTA's Holiday Bus. The bus design has a candy cane theme and features different holidays and days of interest throughout the month of December. Also, Santa Claus will be riding the bus throughout December. Visit the RTA's website, www.iriderta.org, to see the schedule to see if you can sit with Santa on that bus. Inching ever closer, our next entry is the Red Barn Tree Farm. 1951 Ford tractor with wagon, 30 foot total length, located at 990 Soldiers Home Road. Here comes the Red Barn Tree Farm float, a local family-owned Christmas tree farm right here in the Berg. Owners, the Andrix family, are joined by friends and family to bring in the Christmas season. If you're looking for that warm Christmas spirit you've been missing, check out the Red Barn Tree Farm on Soldiers Home Road, 990 Soldiers Home Road. Montgomery County Environmental Services. Montgomery County Environmental Services, along with Kirby the Cardinal, would like everyone to remind to reduce, reuse, and recycle. This 16-foot replica of a recycling bin and its contents were constructed from over 85% recycled material. For a tour of the Environmental Learning Center or information on recycling and litter prevention in your community, please visit www.mcswd.org. All right, next up is the Mayor's Award, the Gem City Crew. Outdoor location is Rice Baseball Fields. Indoor winter location is the Roosevelt Complex, 325 Soldiers Home Road, Miamisburg. The rowers of Gem City Crew practice on the Great Miami River right here in Miamisburg. The team offers year-round training options with no experience necessary. Athletes compete at both regional and national events. More information and program signups can be found on the website. They've slowed to a crawl. But next up, we have the Lady Junior Vikings basketball squad. We've got some players represented out here. Very cool to see. Thanks for being a part of it, girls. Got some parents, too. Okay, here we go. We got a truck. We got some antlers, some balloons. Very cool. Closely behind the Ladies Junior Vikings is the Bishop Leibold School. Located at 24 South 3rd Street in Miamisburg, Bishop Leibold is a premier Catholic elementary school serving students in preschool through 8th grade. They are proud to be focused on faith, inspiring growth, and an experience for the whole family. Come see what it is all about and schedule a tour online at bishopleibold.org. Follow the star. Today they are directing parade goers to stop by Our Lady of Good Hope Church on Central to see a live nativity and get some free hot cocoa. Oh, that's the live nativity that just rolled by. Okay, that's cool. All right, next up per the script is Miamisburg Wesleyan Church, located at 838 Kircher Street here in Miamisburg. It's a place to love, serve, and grow with a community that loves God. It's a cool float. See who we have here. Looks like we're supposed to have Miller and Sons Plumbing, located at 341 North Main here in Miamisburg. We have two restored farm tractors. That's a 1938 Ford, also a 1953 Ford Jubilee. That's pretty cool. Thanks for being part of our parade, guys. Strong Tower Christian Media, Hope 100.7 and 93.7 The Light. We appreciate them being in. The Light have continued to be a part of the Cincinnati Dayton community for over 60 years. Through radio, Hope 100.7 and 93.7, The Light continues to connect families, schools, and local organizations with encouraging music and talk and teaching. All right, we have PAC 402 here, Cub and Boy Scouts. Looks like they're marching with some other local troops together. Appreciate you, boys. And one can only assume this is the world-famous Miamisburg High School Marching Band. Miami's High School Marching Band has had another record-setting year in 2023, including making the semifinals at the Bands of America National Championships for the third time in school history. They are thrilled to once again participate in the Miamisburg Holiday Parade. I don't think this guy needs any introduction. Santa Claus himself. Merry Christmas, Santa. Merry Christmas. And folks, that's the parade. Thanks for watching. We appreciate the Miamisburg Police Department for providing leading and closing vehicles for the 2023 Miamisburg Holiday Parade. Special thanks to Shelby Spurlock, Eric Flasher, Don Conley, and the Mound Amateur Radio Association for their assistance in making this parade possible. We appreciate all the groups and floats that marched in this year's parade. the Legacy Event Group has provided, at no cost, sound systems for the downtown activities, microphones at the tree lighting, 4 cold spark machines that will go off when Mayor Collins lights the tree. That's going to be pretty awesome. And technical support for all of this. The committee wishes to thank, myself, Ben Trek, for announcing the parade, and the Miami Valley Cable Council for recording this parade.
Hi, this is Michelle Collins, Mayor of Miamisburg. I wanted to welcome you to our city's historic downtown district during this holiday season. Downtown is a festive place this time of year, and we're very pleased to have you visit our shops, restaurants, or the Plaza Theater. On behalf of our City Council and staff, thank you for coming and happy holidays.
Well, listen, everybody wants to really hear from the man in red.
You
want to say hi to
him,
Sam?
Hello,
Miamisburg. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you all so much for making tonight so fun. I can't believe the amount of people that are here, and it is just fabulous, right? This is the time of year that we should all be thinking about how lucky we are and how fortunate we are. And this is a fortunate community, it really is. And it's a pleasure to serve for all of you all. I know my council agrees with me. The Vice Mayor, Jeff Nestor, is here. Give him a round of applause. We have Councilwoman Sarah Thacker hiding behind me. Councilman Ryan Colvin is here. Say hi to him. We do want you to know that we do enjoy serving as your council and elected officials. And I think we all want to thank our families who put up with us doing things all year long and taking our time away from our families to do that. So I've been told that this is a special lighting. I'm not sure what's going to happen, okay? But make sure that you have your phones out, okay? We're gonna throw the plunger. You guys be good to each other this season, be kind, and just enjoy each other and your family. Merry Christmas.
Let me just get back to my post.
Come on, guys. We're all gonna do this together. Yep. Kevin McKinney, where are you? Okay, I was gonna have him count us down. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's awesome. Look how beautiful it is. Ooh.